The author of this story is named Voltaire, and the genre is a satire. And basically, the story is about a guy who, no matter what he goes through in life, he is very optimistic, and he thinks that he lives in the best of all possible worlds.